7.
7?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, years ago in my teens. My grandparents were over, I was bored, you know. How about you?
4, also in my teens, but 7, Jesus, that's amazing.
Thank you very much.
Thomas, just in time for another in a long series of gripping exchanges of deep thought and personal wisdom.
What are we talking about?
Today's topic is the most number of times I've masturbated in one day.
Yeah, I'm 7. Sean's 4. Lou?
3.
Just 3?
Well, it's only 8:30, you know, the day's young. I'd go for 4, but food prep.
Well, yeah, but yeah, it takes a little bit longer now, right? I mean, the older you get, don't you need more time in between, you know?
Ejaculations?
Well, I mean, that's if you're getting technical. I was gonna say jizzes, but it's funny. Jizzes.
Yeah,
jizzes. Jizzes, kind of tickles, right?
Yeah, it
sounds like it feels.
I give up. I really give up. Jizzes. How about you, Tom?
Let me think. That would be right. None of your business.
Oh, come on.
We did have a kid in the old neighborhood, Bobby Morgan, claimed he jerked off 17 times in one 24-hour period.
No way.
17 times? Is that even possible?
Well, even more amazing than that, it was a school day.
Shit, 17 times?
Yeah, he said the last time pretty much just came out air.
So it was cock farted? I mean, come on, if it comes out air, hello, it's a fart. So it's a cock fart.
You know, I've heard of cock fights, but not cock farts. Hey, try saying that 10 times fast. Cock fights, cock fart.
Cock fights, cock fart.
Cock fight, cock fart, cock fart,
cock fight, cock fart,
cock fart,
cock fight,
cock fart,
cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock
fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock
fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart,
cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock
fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock fart,
cock fart, cock fart, cock fart, cock.
The French girl, she's here. The one that's writing the book about 9/11.
Oh, come on.
You don't have to talk to her if you don't want to. But she is a guest in our house.
Guys, I did it.
What?
You're not gonna believe it, but I found it. I bought the bar.
What? You bought it without us?
We're supposed to be doing this as a team,
asshole.
I know, I know, I know, but it's the perfect place. It's down in Alphabet City. It's a sick location, guys. You gotta come down after the show.
Hey, hey, hey.
I got the goddamn flow, okay?
Sorry, Chief. Just that we're buying a bar together. I mean, it's my money, but we're gonna be running it together. Now we gotta think of a name, guys.
How about the Shut the Hell Up When I'm Talking Asshole Bar? Come on your feet. Let's go. Come on. You'll say bonjour to the French girl.
You're a dick, Mike. The whole point is, you were gonna consult with us.